real beginning was Oman. I came to Oman in 1976, which is about 43 years ago. And with $7, that was the equity which I had. And then I met somebody from Oman, an Omani citizen. It was an accidental meeting in Kochi. It was very accidental. And then he said he comes from Sultanate of Oman. I never heard a country like that at that point of time. And then he said, why don't you come and have a look at the opportunities in Oman? So I said, okay. So I came down and then began very hard beginning. Because, you know, when you don't have money and the other partner also did not have money. So we had to, the business started with borrowing 3,000 Omani riyals from a bank. And that became the equity of the company. And then it was okay. I mean, I worked very hard, definitely. And I think more than working hard, you need ideas, you have to be extremely creative in terms of your ideas. I always tell my youngsters, you need a creative mind. If you don't have creative mind, very difficult to make it. I used to do a little bit of interiors in India before I landed in Oman. So that background, even though I'm not professionally qualified, that background was there. And I look for too much of perfection in anything that I do. It's a requirement of the business. And transparency and honesty, everything, we have to pack it up very properly. If you really ask me, the only primary difference, if you remove corruption from India, cleaner, I think it's same thing. There is no difference at all. If you don't have corruption in India, I tell you that's going to be the heaven of the world. So much of opportunities, large population, generally good people. Compared to Dubai, the most beautiful thing today, when you sit in Dubai, this is according to me, this is one of the best cities in the world to live. Number one, you're safe. Zero corruption. Very fast government. The government is extremely, it's just like a private company. And the great visionary and the ruler. I think I've been treated extremely well in this part of the world. That is one thing I can very proudly say. Oman created me. When you go to a country, $7, not educated, not smart enough for the international scenario, and you make it, you know, who should be responsible? The country and the people of a country. Omanis and Oman created me. And I can say that, you know, I used to do the work of His Majesty for many, many years. I'll say that he has given me life. See, the most important thing is there is an opportunity here and we have the capability. I've been in the industry. This is the only totally backward integrated company in the whole world. There's no second company in the world. I got that strength and I believed that it's very important. So I'm total control of the design, engineering, contracting, manufacturing, real estate development, all that put together one umbrella. It's a very unusual scenario. So I will say that within the current, we have been here for 13, 14, say 12, 7 years here. This is the 7th year. We need a lot of marketing to be done, and that is fortunately handled by my colleague, Tirthankar. I'll say that he's highly gifted. And that is overdrive. Because we got to establish because we started doing well post our exercise of marketing. We started doing very well in the market now. This year we have done, in the last 3.5 months, we've done very well in terms of our target. We have exceeded our target. Mashallah.
Real estate is a very high involvement category, which is, you know, there, and we strongly believe that people should buy real estate because of what the product is expected to deliver and go deep into it. Not buy because of certain top line thoughts which is being propagated, or because it is being peddled as a as any other asset class, like an investment script. So it's not that. It is not about making money out of penny stocks. It may look very exciting for you in the short term, because look at that, the period that you will consume the product. On an average, you will consume it over a period of 20, 25, 30, 35 years. And we believe our product will last in the same state much longer. Today, if we see that in a period where the rest of the market was going in one particular direction as far as their offering or communication was concerned, we decided to take a completely different route because we had that inherent faith in the product. At no day or no point of time am I worried that am I communicating something which I will not be able to live up to tomorrow? Like, there is a vision that gets conjured at a point of time, then over a 3-4 year wait, you wait for to get the product, and when you finally get it, the mismatch is often very, very high. That's never been the worry or the thought for me. For me, it has always been about, there is so much inherent strength which is there in what we are creating. Can I make the customer the part of this journey and make the customer really buy the product?
Actually, the country does beautiful marketing, Dubai. Probably one of the best marketed countries amongst 200 countries. I'll say Dubai is probably the best marketer. It helps every businessman in this country. The country itself spends enough and more of money to make sure that marketing is done properly. Indirectly, we are the beneficiary. So I see whether it is tourists coming in or population growth is in the country, all that is beneficial to the business people of this country. And thanks to the country again for the kind of effort they are making. And they're very serious. They want to make sure that all the businesses are successful in this country. That's also a requirement of the government. Our growth is going to be more international. We are already in India. We are in Dubai. Now we are looking for growth also. Not immediately, but over a period of time, we'll look for growth. And this is going to help us for the international branding. The next thing is listing. I'm just looking at the listing possibilities. What could be the listing possibility? I've been talking about the listing for the last 1 year at least. Now, over a period of time, things can go wrong, things can go right. So I think if everything goes on well as per the target, we should be into IPO. We should be going for IPO in the year 2022. Becoming a billionaire, you can ask most all of them, it's sheer accident. Nobody can plan and say that you have become only success with value systems. You know, this is very important. If you really look at most of the very successful companies around the world, they are all with very high value system. So it is very important. That's one of the most important thing. I will say the youngsters, the new entrepreneurs, don't compromise your value systems. You will become very successful over a period of time. What I've done in India, I've already done the succession. My son has taken over. I don't interfere at all. Here I have professionals. I have two professionals who are the future successors of this company. But I don't plan to retire at all. See, only two requirements. I have to be mentally stable and I'll be alive without any sickness. So long as that is there, then I would like to kind of just like playing a game, you know. A person who has come from nothing, it becomes so much of enjoyment. The passion becomes so much that you know you enjoy every second of it. You know, she comes from a very traditional family, you know. She's one person who is not bothered about whatever, you know. First of all, she has no materialistic dream. One person who has no materialistic dream is my wife. Nothing excites her. So she doesn't look, forget about royalty, she doesn't look for anything in her life. If you really ask me, there's no time. Only time I can pull out is, I'm here 10 hours or 9 hours a day. Probably I am free. I have started finding that I'm a little free because it's so much of delegation at work. So 1 hour I can start reading books, reading serious books.